think the first Broadway show that I saw was a production of Broadway Bound starring Joan Rivers. And as a comedy nerd and a theater nerd, it was all things together for me.
I discovered Broadway when I was about 15 years old, and I seconded at the Chorus Line, and it was the first time that I ever saw a Latin person on stage, and it was like sort of, she passed me the baton.
I think of the 6-year-old child that went to see Peter Pan. It's magic, it's art.
Broadway is sort of how I found my way to dance. Seeing artists on the Broadway stage is what inspired me to begin dancing in the first place.
They took me to see The Lion King at the Keller Auditorium. I will never, ever forget the moment when the show opens and they're doing the opening number. And I remember going home and listening to the soundtrack over and over and over again and saying, oh my gosh, this is what I'm gonna do forever.